Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Blight Ball, and this isn't my first time playing it. I've played this before, as you can tell by my 0 wins and 0 kills. I actually don't know how you can tell I've played before, but I've played before. I was gonna make a Blossy Battles video about it, but that didn't happen because I don't want to edit it. And if you somehow haven't played Blight Ball, this is like the basic gist of it. There's gonna be a ball that just goes around the arena, and when it comes to you, you have to deflect it or else you die. Like, as you can see right there and there. You can click or use F. Well, I actually deflected it! No way! If the ball's targeting you, you can see it get highlighted. Highlighted. Your player gets highlighted. What? It was lagging, I swear. Okay, well, I actually killed someone. See, I got 1 kill. I'm so good at this game. There's like a standoff in the middle here. Just hitting. It's kind of a standoff. Whoa, why did it? Oh, okay. Apparently, right click is using your ability. Uh-oh. I literally clicked. What the? Do I need to, like, do a frame perfect schritz and deflect the ball? Like, I clicked, but right in front. While the ball was, like, right in front of me, like, I should have deflected that. Because, like, every time I play this game, I wait for the ball to get, like, right in front of my face. But, like, every time it kills me somehow. If I'm able to deflect the ball properly this one time, then yes, I'll go to the training mode. I deflected the ball. I actually did something. And I didn't get a kill, but, like... I literally clicked! I'm going to the training center. Get me to training mode single player. Okay, here we are at the training center. Do you have to get like a rally going? Oh. I clicked! What is this game? So maybe I should learn how to use my ability. Okay. How do abilities work then? Oh, I got a skillful hit right there? Never mind, I'm not using my ability anymore. Okay, why do I need to recharge my block? Like, how do people, like, play this game for, like, hours on end? Okay, I'm kind of getting good at deflecting it. It's only when it gets, like, way too fast that it, like, yeah, like... Like, that's actually on me. Not this game and its terrible controls. I mean, it doesn't have that bad controls, but, like... Okay, well, I was gonna try to use my ability and be, like, skillful. What even is that? Why would I use this? I die if I use it right in front of it. What does my ability even do? I'm actually genuinely confused. Ow. Let's make it stand still. Or no, let's not make it stand still. Will it actually move? I literally clicked. What is this game? Oh, now it's moving. What was that? Okay, maybe I should, like, get further. I should probably, like, keep my distance from this guy. Like, he's just, like, walking around the- What? I clicked! What is this game? Okay, so I can't survive the normal bot that walks. What? I clicked! I swear on my life I clicked. Okay, that ball- the ball wasn't even- The ball was like 5 feet away from my face. How did it still blow up? What? It happened again. Does the ball need to be a good like 5 feet in front of my face for it to be deflected? What? Again. It's like 5 million light years in front of my face. Why is it still hurting me? I don't like how this guy's like still following me. Okay, that was all probably like on me though. Like, does it require like a frame perfect trick for me to not die? I'm just gonna go back to the lobby. Alright, all I want to do is just like get like final two or something, not like die in like the first like five, like not like die immediately. That'd be pretty cool. Okay, so we're on the SpongeBob map right now, guys. Let's see how this is going. Whoa, okay, the ball's going like way too fast already. I've become experienced. Uh-oh. Okay, I deflected it. I'm too good. No. Never mind. I can't talk. Okay, this is getting a little too intense over here. Also, I want to turn on the music. That'd be pretty cool if I can. Uh-oh, the ball's coming towards me. I deflected it to this person that's gonna die? Just kidding. Oh, yeah, that person died. This person actually stole my kills. Or is he just standing? Oh, no, never mind. I think someone, like, deflected it for him. Uh-oh. Oh, I deflected it? Like, frame-perfect trick right here? I don't want the ball to, like, suddenly target me. The ball is moving, like, way too fast. Okay, finally someone died and it wasn't me. Why is it going so fast already? Like, the last- okay, the guy on the tree died. How do you even get up there? Is there, like, a triple jump? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this person's, like, gonna target me. Oh, just kidding. Oh, deflect? No- Why was my thing on cooldown? Why can't I just, like, pull out my sword and- Just so that you don't have people that are just, like, just keep blocking it over and over again so they don't die, I guess. But, like, that's pretty dumb. If my cooldown didn't resist, then, like, I would be able to, you know, swing again. Oh, wait, I can hear the music again, finally. Cool. Okay, it's going to this guy on the tree. Okay, he's dead. Okay, it's going to this guy on the tree. How did you even get up there? I don't even know. Uh-oh. What? Okay, what just happened? The ball was, like, actually a light year away from me, and it still somehow exploded right in front of my face. I don't know if it was my lag, or is it just the game? I'm gonna blame the game because, I feel like, I can just check my ping right now. Alright, so... Oh wait, the ball's targeting me already? Oh, I killed someone! Let's go! I don't even know how that happened. Whatever the song's playing right now, I know you guys can't hear it. It's probably like some Mario music or something, but like, whatever the song is in Blade Ball is like actually a banger. Like, why is it so good? I don't know. And maybe I should go like, I should probably get like as far away as possible from the people who are doing that a little standoff right now. Okay, the ball's going like 1 mile per hour towards that person up there, and they died immediately? Oh no, they got a kill. No, I don't want to fight you right now. Okay, just go over there. Yeah, it died. Okay. How did the ball go backwards? How did that even happen? Oh, they deflected it? Oh, that person died. They seemed like they were pretty good. Okay, this person up there on the pillar is actually kind of good. Whoa, okay, that was a little too close for comfort. No! Darn it! Alright, I actually got top 3 there. Okay, you guys, I'm getting better. I'm never gonna beat anyone in Blade Ball ever, but like... I'm better. I'm getting good. Okay, no one can just go run away and like hide on a pillar or something. So, everyone has to be on the same plane level here, literally. Oh, that person died. Imagine. Okay, that person's over there gonna die. Just kidding. Like, they stand- Maybe, is the strat just to not move? That seems like an actual good strat. Oh, I killed them? They didn't have a chance to react? There's a standoff over there on the side. Let's see what- Oh, no, never mind. The ball's going over here. Why am I lagging? Oh, that person died. Is this strat, like, actually just to not move? That actually does seem like a good strategy. Just don't move. Like, it does actually help you get focused more on, like, deflecting the ball, which is the whole point. And, like, I don't think moving does anything. The ball still targets you no matter what. Whoa, okay. Why am I lagging right now? Oh, I almost fell off the edge. I think whatever this, like, blue lava is down there is definitely gonna kill me. Okay, I don't like that I'm lagging right now while the ball's going this fast. Why am I lagging so bad? Yeah, like, how is everyone, how is this person doing, I think something's going on with my internet, so I think I'm just gonna call the video here. So guys, thank you so much for watching, leave a like if you enjoyed, and subscribe to the Netherite Blessed One, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.